Alrighty, welcome back to Elden Ring. Last time I got my ass handed to me by a multitude of enemies. Yep, that's me. And we got a horse. That's pretty cool. We also found some armors and whatnot. Counterattack immediately. Oh. Interesting. Neat. Okay. Where am I? What was I doing? I was going this way, I think. Nope, not that way. Death ahead. Yeah, sounds about right. Beware. Oh, no. Oh no, guys, I don't think I'm ready for this. Let there be fingers, okay. Behold, warrior. Okay. This summoning pool is now functional. Cool. Man, look at that. That's pretty cool. Oh no. Cutscene.
In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Oh no. Oh no.
Let it be Margit the Fell.
Jesus Christ. Yo, that's like 5'11" versus 6'0".
Put these foolish ambitions to rest.
That was like instant. Okay. Oh no, the dog is barking. All right. Here we go. Wait, can I just run past him? Yeah, I figured that. First strike. Okay. All right. This is not going well. Yeah, I'm starting to regret buying this game, to be honest. I don't like Souls games, really. I didn't know it was one when I bought it. But we're here now. I mean, eventually I'll do something right. just die. New plan. Give me that first off. Yeah, I figured. Using right trigger, I should be using right bumper instead. God damn it. Ridiculous. Okay, what is this, like, sixth times the charm? I don't think that's very fair. What the fuck? He has a tail. Dodge roll, like, didn't do damn squat. Like, didn't do shit. See? What the fuck do I do? Alright, everybody. This may be the last episode of Elden Ring, because fuck this. This game is actually bullshit right now. Won't just be like the path to like the final boss or something, and I'm just trying to sequence break. Because as I said before, despite owning Dark Souls 1, barely played it, never beat it. God, the fuck? I'm gonna fucking kick someone's ass, like, IRL. Piece of shit. Fuck this game, dude. One more attempt, then I'm gonna go fuck off to try to get some better gear or something. I don't know. What is this? Yes. Alright. I have no idea what I'm doing. Dodge. Yo, shout out to the Series S having long ass loading screens. Oh my god, are they still out there? Oh. Oh, that's. Nope, I want out. Oh my god.
Put these foolish ambitions to rest.
I fucking hate this game. Actually, bullshit. Yeah, fuck that. We're not going back over there. Christ. Pain in the ass. That's probably why this was such a bitch to get up. Boss ahead. Yeah, fuck that. That was the wrong button again. This bitch has a spear. Jesus Christ, get me out of here. Wait, what was the button? Just get me out of here. Where will I go instead? I don't know. I don't care. Certainly not that way. I want that goddamn crossbow. Maybe that'll stand a chance against that boss. As it is now, I don't have the skill nor the tools to get me past that asshole. Jesus fucking Christ! Die! Holy shit. Unbelievable. Some cool loot over here. If not, then I don't know. I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to go. Whatever. I'll find something to do. Like this. There's a thing right here. I have no idea what those do. Probably nothing great. Oh well. What's this? Random skull. What are these? alive. Well, that one's not. Ruin fragments. Upgrade my attack speed so I can just go crazy. What is this? Stormhail, Evergowl. Likely death. Yeah, sounds about right. You did it. Try parry. Parrying what? Wary of strong foe. Yeah, okay. Alright, everyone. You ready to find out what the glowing circle does? What did I say? Try parrying and then try critical hit. Okay. 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 At least the thing is right here. Sure. I don't even know how much damage I'll do to the friggin' the Crucible Knight there. Find out. I don't know what I hate more, the difficulty or the fact that it takes so fucking long to respawn. Yeah, State of Marga. Unbelievable. I'm gonna turn the game audio down and then turn the microphone down just a smidge. Turn that down a bit more. Okay. I'm gonna get my shit and leave. Then I'm gonna kill these things. Get more money, essentially. I forget what they're called. I don't get much for it. Oh, doggies. Probably evil. I'm gonna avoid them. I'd rather play Breath of the Wild. Oh my god, the dog is barking again. Why is he barking? It is 8:07 p.m. There is nothing out there for me to be barking at. How foggy it is in this game. Like, I can't tell where the hell I'm going. But hopefully I'll find something that I'm able to do. here's something I can do. I can kill these idiots. Nice. Good. Campfire. No. No campfire for you. Materials. Oh. Oh. What is that? Looks like a mix between a dog from Skyrim and a bear. I didn't even get anything from it aside from money. That's the wrong button. This game, oh my god, this game makes me want to just throw my Xbox out the window, to be honest. If I don't get anything done, I'm not continuing this series. Alright, time to go get my stuff back. Oh good, these idiots are back. Good. Great. Amazing even. Nope, nope, nope. Fucking piece of shit. Die. And there goes all my... We're done with this game.